2015, happening right here in Antwerp, is the movie premiere of Double Life, produced by Mr. Eric Jemba. Good evening, Mr. Eric Jemba, producer of reality movies, Belgium.
Thank you very much.
So, how are you feeling today? Because today is a special day. Are you excited? I mean, I can know preparations have been going on, and everywhere in Antwerp is on fire. Like, Feed of December. So what can you tell me about today?
Well, as you all know, it's a long-awaited day.
Yeah.
Feed of December.
Yeah.
We all here. You can see Kevin on the red carpet. The limo is here.
Yeah.
Everything speaks for themselves.
Yeah.
You can see the hall is really fans. Everybody is shouting.
Yeah.
So we are here today for the movie premiere.
Yeah.
Of Life.
Yeah.
So the long-awaited.
Yeah.
But I believe it's a bit cold, chilly. I think I'll go a bit. Everything is left for the public and the fans to discover themselves.
Wow. Thank you so much. It's an honor to meet with you because I've been like, wow.
Oh, really?
When am I going to go and meet with this great man? Yeah. Wow. I'm so happy to see you. It's my pleasure.
Okay. Okay. I have to go now. Take care.
All right. Wow. I have the honor to announce the arrival of a great man in this town, Mr. Tabi Kefier, who is going to be the MC of tonight's event. Good evening, Mr. Tabi Kefier.
Good evening.
It's an honor to have you today.
You're welcome.
So, how are you feeling about the whole event? I was told you're going to be the MC of tonight.
Of course. Well, today I know it's a great day for this great show that we have.
Before
here
we continue,
in
I must comment you are looking awesome.
Thank
wow.
you. Thank
I'm sure all the ladies are going to have eyes on you tonight.
No problem. Mindful of the fact that I'm not still available.
Wow.
Yeah, but I believe this evening will be a wonderful one.
Wow.
And the success of this very show is now.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
I just
wow.
want to say good evening once more to all Cameroonians, Nigerians, all Africans who will be attending this great show, because there are great things we are going to witness.
That's nice. That's nice.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Good evening, Mr. Ernest.
Yeah, good evening, ma'am.
It's nice to have you today.
Thank you very much.
So, what is your impression about today's event? How are you feeling? How are you preparing yourself about this very great and awesome event?
Wow. I would say the day is at hand.
Yeah.
We have been expecting this for a long time, let me say for about 4 months
yeah.
now. I would just want the invitees to just
wow.
have a full package for them.
Wow.
So definitely, I hope they enjoy the evening and don't be too
bad. You're looking, if I'm looking awesome.
That is wonderful,
yeah. You look good. Wow, 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 wow. I'm so excited. Wow, one of my favorite gospel artists is on board. Yeah. Miss Adeline, good evening.
Good evening.
Wow, I'm so happy. You're looking awesome. Splendid, cute. Wow, wow, wow. So, Miss Adeline, you are a gospel singer, you're an actress, you're an international businesswoman. So, what can you tell me about Reality Films Belgium?
Reality Films Belgium has come to stay. It is something that is new, it is something that's coming with new energy,
wow.
new ideas.
Wow.
Watch out for the project. From Reality Films,
wow!
Because we're just out to redefine African cinema.
Wow!
We're out to redefine the Cameroonian movie industry.
Wow.
So that's what Reality Films is basically all about.
Wow! 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 I'm so impressed.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right. Queen Avant Minya. Yeah, even to me,
yeah,
Joe.
Yeah.
Wow, wow, wow. But think different days even a mentor. What is remaining?
Yeah.
But exceeded overall, but Afrikaner mensen, hoe voelt u?
Heel groot evenement.
Ja. Yeah.
Ik ben heel blij dat ik onderdeel mag uitmaken van
wow.
een prachtige avond.
Wow.
Dat het gaat worden.
Ja.
Ik heb ook al doe een klein stukje mee in de film.
Oké.
Okay. Maar het gaat echt fantastisch worden volgens mij. Het is zeker de moeite waard om te komen kijken.
Ja, precies.
Het is ook allemaal fantastische mensen waar ik mee samenwerk.
Oh, super.
Het is echt, echt fantastisch. Alles is tot in de puntjes geregeld.
Nou, ik ben blij dat je bent daar en dat je bent gekomen. Hartstikke fijn. En ik zie heel mooi uit. Heel prachtig. Oké. Wow. I've got one of my most exciting and cute, amazing ladies on board. Miss Chika from Nigeria. Mama G. You're looking good, baby.
Thank you so much.
So, can you tell me what pushed you to be a part of reality film? Because I know you to be an actress, I know you to be a stylist, a designer, I also know you to be a very good cook. So, can you tell me what impressed you, what pushed you to be part of this event?
This is reality film.
Yeah.
And I love to act.
Yeah. I know your acting skills. I know you're a good actress all the way from Nigeria. I mean,
yes, yes.
Wow. You're looking sexy,
thank
baby.
You, darling.
I'm happy to have you.
Thank
I'm happy
you.
To see you. We have Miss Blondine coming all the way from Paris. Miss Blondine, good evening. I'm happy to have you on board. So, tell me, how do you feel about this great day? Because, I mean, this is your day. You guys have worked so hard to put this day together. So, how do you feel? Tell me.
I feel very good.
Yeah.
To see many people come to be with us,
yeah.
To support us.
Yeah.
So I'm very grateful for that.
Okay. You're looking super. I love your dressing. I love the combination. I love your hairdo. I love your jewelry. In fact, you look smashy.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Wow. I can't stop screaming.
Yeah.
We've got a cute looking guy on board.
Oh, thank you.
Mr. Nick Mayer.
Oh, thank
good
you.
Good evening.
Much. Oh, good evening. Wow.
Wow. You
wow.
look splendid.
Oh, thank you very much.
So tell me a little bit about yourself, please.
Well, Nick Mayer is actually a recording artist. He's an actor.
Wow.
He's a businessman.
Yeah.
He's a fashionist, a stylist.
I can see that.
You can see that.
Yeah, I can see that. Your suit, everything is amazing.
Thank you. Mm. I'm equally entrepreneur.
Wow, super.
Yeah, I'm a graphic designer, I can tell too. I love drawing. I'm a whole building of entertainment. A whole world. Like anything you can imagine in the world of entertainment.
Wow.
Yes.
Thank you so much,
thank
Mr.
You
Nick Mayer.
Thank you too.
Please enjoy yourself and I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Okay. My next invitee is Miss Goodness, all the way from UK, looking so gorgeous. Good evening, Miss Goodness. How are you? Well, I mean, it's an honor to have you in Belgium today.
This is something very marvelous.
Wow.
Yeah, like the professors are wonderful. So I couldn't miss to be here.
Yeah, okay. Thank you so much, Miss Goodness. It's my pleasure. Okay. Yes. Have fun, please, and I'll see you later.
I would like to introduce the head of the MCs tonight, which is no one else but Barista Ayok Eta Tabi. Can we please give a hand of applause for him? He is going to be working in collaboration with Mr. Rene Mofo. Can we please give a hand of applause for him?
Great people of Africa and Europe, I just want to say thank you for coming this morning for this great occasion, which has never taken place here in Belgium, talk less of Antwerpen before. Clap for yourself, ladies and gentlemen, before I unveil the program. Clap for yourself for coming. Please, ladies and gentlemen, I want to hear you clapping for this great program that is taking place today in Antwerpen. Before we begin, I would like to introduce to you guys some other people who are going to make the program a success. First of all, I want to thank Mr. DJ Ras, DJ Bobby, DJ Max, who will be handling the panel mixer. I would like, first of all, to always pray before I begin any program, because There is nothing without God. As I call on one of the most powerful men of God in this hall, that is Evangelist Akko Hans, who is going to give us a word of prayer before any other thing that follows. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together as we welcome this great man of God. Evangelist, you are highly honored as you bring us before the throne of grace. Good morning, sir.
Hallelujah. Praise God. So we want to pray. My Father, I thank you for this is the day that you have made. We are so highly excited to be in this that you are doing in our generation. Father, we want to bring this particular moment into your mighty hands. There is nothing we can do without you. We need your presence to help us. Even as we are gathered here, many are coming, many are already here. There are a lot of things that will be done here, Lord God, my Father, that I want to bring each step that will be taken in this place, that you will be in the, oh God, my Father, steering to lead, so that we can get to the place where we are going tonight, safe on crutch, in Jesus' name I pray. And this is the reason I stop any advancement of the enemy's plan, but I open this place in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Thank you for accepting my prayer. This I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
He told me he loves Belgium. I don't know whether the Belgians will like him. I will call on DJ Ras to be part of the panel mixer to welcome this great young man who has made it in life and made it through to come to Belgium to make you guys understand what happened in this Valentine of the United Kingdom.
Do you remember? trouble when I go. Now I'm saying goodness, so I don't catch on this, yo. Battle, I'm on your bad guy, so. If you don't know who the hell I am, I go by the name Valentine Baby. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Everyone really feeling tonight? Afrobeat from UK, proud Cameroonian, but African unite. Thank you very much. Have a beautiful evening.
Not only Cameroonians, not only Nigerians, not only Ghanaians, the whole of Africa. I think the era has come for us to move forward. And we are moving forward not only through things like football, but we are moving forward in music, like movies we are trying to carry out. Some people, Le Grand Camerounais. Some people call him any other name that you want to call. But we have the opportunity to have him here tonight to come and support great Africans who have made it possible to make a successful movie that has been interpreted in about 10 languages here in the world. I call upon the usher to come forward, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Mr. DJ.
Put your hands up for Harry Mabuza!
Harry Mabuza. That's our great father. Yeah, I greet you. You are all welcome. He is here with an entourage. We with a brother from California. That is Miss California. We are held on here today. When we stand here and want to pronounce names, we can never end. He is here with a great entourage. That's the great father we have ever had. That has made Cameroon so proud. That has made Cameroon so popular. And ladies and gentlemen, they will be highly protected.
Thank you, Mr. DJ, DJ Rasser. Sur le contrôle de la musique ce soir, on va honorer notre grand frère et père, notre docteur, professeur Harry Mamouza, avec son entourage ici ce soir, avec le représentant de Miss California, ladies and gentlemen, the cameraman, they don't even stop some peace. Snapshots are not allowed. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I don't think she called a problem or something. I think I hit someone's language.
You have?
On a beaucoup de whisky.
Hein?
Whisky?
Non, champagne.
On a plus de champagne.
Champagne, you don't have champagne. Mais tu as une chose.
Non, mais
I'm
I want to salute members of the high table. Please, DJ, give us some music to acknowledge the presence of our members of the high table. It is not easy to be on the high table. The table may be low as a matter of height, but it is a high table judging from the caliber of men and women sitting on that table. I'm not in any way saying that those who are not sitting on the high table are not important. It is because all of you are here that members of the high table are there.
It's a wonderful thing to have people from every direction because of this great event that has been presented by Jemba Jemba Productions, Reality Films Belgium. I know that because of this very ceremony, we are going to move to another level. If you see me tomorrow having a dialogue with the US president, don't be surprised because of the same issue. It has been done and I see the success. And I want to thank all of you because I know most of you came here in good faith. I can see from your faces. And I believe that we are going to make it today. I want to present another young, talented Cameroonian.
Follow me, follow me, girl. I know we got legal, we'll follow you, come. But I'ma take you around, I'll show you my word. What? No matter. And I ain't talking about the Adam. When I be rolling the city, I rip it the lonely. Not only gonna shoot you that blow. Ha! Every time I will call, you gonna show me here once. Every time I will pull, I say, now you were here once. Baby, you don't know yet. Baby, you don't know yet. Love with me. Can you show me your love?
Show
them. Baby, just show me your love.
So I can buy you off again. Never let you be my shit. Baby, let me be my shit. Oh, my head don't be big. Your love don't be jazz. I love how you taste. It's like eating a berry. Just look at the shape. Just look at the shape. Not to talk on your face. Not to talk on your face. I say in my mind about you.
Y'all already know me. I go by the name of Fla Stays.
Cute and angelic gospel singer, actress, Andy Timani, very popular, not only in Europe, and Asia after all. Put your hands together to welcome you. Beautiful lady, man. Yeah. That is a wonderful lady from Cameroon.
Double Life is a combination of all African countries. We are actresses and actors from Ghana.
I would like to present to you my dear friend, beautiful lady, Chika. When I hear the name Chika, it moves me. My wife knows that. I present to you Chika all the way from Nigeria. Chika! Mr. Mufo, what is your comment about this beautiful lady?
Mr. Tabi, when I saw Chika, I knew that Papa God was a designer.
Blondine Jimmy, another sweet actress. Oh yeah.
Put your hands together to this young girl. For those of you who don't know her, she's so talented in all fields.
Mr. Tabi, suffice to say that she is the DPO of this movie.
Sorry, you have to say it.
I'm saying that she is the DPO of this movie, ladies and gentlemen. If we are here for reality films today, it's because she made it a reality. I'm told by Mr. Jemba that she did the videoing of the movie. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for her.
She has a mastery of the camera, not a common one, but a Nikon. And I will call all, I've been calling women. If you look at all of them, they are so beautiful. I will present to you another handsome guy who is equally handsome like me. Do I look handsome? Mr. Leke Enes. Put your hands together, please don't be jealous. He's married.
Applause. Are we jealous? Where are the men? Put your hands together for Leganes, please.
I will call on the young boy, Nick Mayo. Nick Mayo, that's my star. Nick Mayo! He looks very cute. Handsome. Yeah. Mr. Moko, one of the things I want to appreciate reality TV is that they decided to choose very cute and handsome guys. Ayub Ara Bisong. From the way she comes, you will know the kind of person she is. Ayub Ara Bisong.
Put your hands together.
Wow. Ayub Ara Bisong. Who can tell me the time she comes from? Who can tell me the time she comes from? In Latin they say, res ipsa locito, it speaks for itself. Evangelist Akuhans is a man who had a call some years ago. He was unbeatable about 30 years ago in Boya, when you talk about the Apostolic Church. It is well. In my soul. Antwerpen started another issue of Miss Antwerp, Miss Cameroon, Miss
Nigeria, Miss World, Miss Africa.
The auditor and organizer of Miss Cameroon 2011, 12, 13 and 14 that has given us a very wonderful image in the international diaspora. I call on the sweetest and sexiest lady in this hall, lovely L2 logo. Put your hands together, that is the organizer of Miss Cameroon, and she's going to the level of Miss Africa. Put your hands together to welcome this beautiful and gentle lady. She looks so sweet and wonderful. I wish I had you.
You want to fuck with us? That's just the
ass. That's just an ass side.
And let your fucking brain side snitch it.
That's just an ass side. She looks good. Sonny Eric Atio is a young man I've known for a very long time. Most of you know him. But people thought that he knew only how to play football. But somebody who has invested a lot educationally. He has a lot of mental investments that he has come to make us
understand that he is not only a footballer, but a writer, an actor, an orator.
This is Kimba Kimba, the director of Double Love. He's not only handsome, but very, very intelligent.
The way you address Mr. Sonny, it makes me feel very comfortable when you want to talk to people. That is it, my mother. You have the right. That is the newly wedded Mama Vika. 50 years celebration, 50 years after she got married. And finally, I want to introduce to you the production manager. He is the director, the man who saw it that the finances and everything went through. Who can guess the production manager? I want to introduce to you the production manager of Double Life, who is no other person than Mr. MC, Mr. Tavi Kasie. Yeah, yeah.
Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. You're all welcome to this great event of Double Life movie premiere. Well, it's been long. We've all been waiting for this peculiar moment, a special one. And on behalf of the reality films, we all feel honored. Well, I want to thank each and everyone for coming, and for those who left, who came out from Belgium, from Africa, from the United States, and from the United Kingdom. Thank you very much for coming. It's not only about the reality films issue, but I've also seen a positive move to encourage the culture, the African culture, to a positive direction. So, ladies and gentlemen, I think together we can all move Africa to the next, to another sphere. It's a huge pleasure. The turnout is amazing. Although we're having some shortcomings, some little temptations trying to like derail us tonight, but I believe and I want to assure you and affirm to you, God is in control. Satisfaction is what we claim. Positivity is what we should embrace. And results is what we should watch. Ladies and gentlemen, I will talk about the movie Double Life. It's a movie that was shot in Cameroon and in Belgium, respectively. It's not like borrowed image or stuff. We shot the movie in Cameroon and in Belgium. We tried to expose certain things that are happening in our community to today and to educate each and every one of us. And some of the things happening in our community that some of us are seeing and aware, but nobody has the courage to talk about it. Nobody has the courage to draw the attention from for us on this point. So we, as reality films, we stood up, we said, no, it's enough. It's high time we expose these things to educate people, to bring that awareness. That's why reality films went this far, to connect Europe and Africa, Cameroon to be precise, with this movie project titled Double Life. That's why we had to package all these beautiful ladies and gentlemen you're seeing here tonight, who all build up the cast of the movie Double Life. We all decided to share what is a secret. We all know they don't share secrets. And to reveal everything that has been covered. So ladies and gentlemen, you've made it great to crown these results. Your presence here tonight means a lot to us. Your presence tonight means we did something good. Your presence tonight shows fraternity amongst ourselves. Your presence here tonight crowns and places you people like real, real Africans. It's time we move forward. It's time we create our own. It's time we believe in our own. Thank you once more for coming. But we will love. I repeat, we will love if each and every one of you here, you've heard about the movie, some of us have seen it on the trailer, please try to go home with a copy. Please try to go home with a copy. Believe me, you won't regret it. And we are bent with this crew, this wonderful group, to make more beautiful movies for you, to keep you tuned, to keep you seated, like Adi said on her interview. Please try, believe in us, trust us. It's time we have to bring a change. I will take much of your time, MC. Thank you once more for coming, ladies and gentlemen. Have a positive and favorable night, Mr. MC. Hand it over to you.
I want to also say that with reality films and Double Life, there are people behind the scene who have been able to make this happen. And these people, we don't see them on the screens, we don't see them in the movies. And talking about such people, we are talking about he who has edited this movie. That is in person of Mr. Akko of Akko Production. Please put your hands together for Mr. Akko.
All the way from Italy. It's not so easy living from Milan to come here. Akko Production, we do appreciate everything you've done. We can see the success already inside this hall. And for those of you who need his contact number, he's available here. As I call this great women of substance, I'm calling on you guys to forward the movie box.
I elaborated on this very issue today. I announced the presence of one great old man from Cameroon. I know there are some other old people here. He's not only old, but a very famous Cameroonian among Nigerians, Liberians, Ghanaians. We have heard of him, but we have never had the opportunity to see him. I don't just want to sing his praises. Nature demands me to do so. I will give the room for our dear father, the brother, and the man that we know to come and unveil this box. That person is no one else but our father, Ngira Mamuza. That is Henri Mamuza, the Grand Cameroonais, our strongest father and business associate, who has made us very proud in Europe, Asia, America, and the rest of the world. He's going to tell this song. That is Henri Mamuza. Thank you, Mr. Dilio. Mamuza, we know that I've been longing to meet you. But this time, when I visit your hotel, Either you are out of mission, you are out for work, but today I have the opportunity to see you and to talk to you directly. Nja, what do you have as a word of advice before opening this box to Cameroonians, Nigerians, Ghanaians, Africans as a whole, why not Europeans?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, you know, when you have a lot of things in your mind, you don't, the happiness I have, I don't even have a word to say. Thank you very much for this great honor. Coming here, I didn't know that you would give me this great honor. I don't really know what to say. Thank you very much. God
bless you. Put your hands together. I am getting ready to open this movie box. That's the father. He's our great boy, Cameroonian, Mr. DJ. Mr. Bumba. We are standing on the actors and the actresses.
Well, I'll just give you this 50 euros. It's 50 euros plus my credit card with the number 6969. You get the code. That's the code. Get any amount you want from me.
Pull your hands together! Pull your hands together! Reality Film Belgium, Mr. Mabuza has decided to give part of his house to us. Do you know why? I know what the credit card contains. If I tell you the truth, you will not imagine that. At the moment, we are making almost plus minus 150,000 euros. Put your hands together and clap for our father. Mr. Mabuza, you are wonderful. You're a wonderful man. And I know God is going to always bless you because I will tell my children the story. We have 20 movies, special ones, that are going to be sold to 20 very important personalities here. It doesn't mean that some of you are not important, all of you are important to us. Reality Films, Jemba Jemba Production, Victoria Island Production. I will call first on the business people before calling on other directors to come and give a great support for this African new style. Mr. Wati, they didn't have. Look now, Wati, they didn't have. You have the opportunity to have the best, most important film. Thank you, Mr. Wati. I call on Emmanuel, Laja, Mopel, Papa. In my daddy, they say, come out of the man. Laja, Mopel, Papa. Laja, Mopel, Papa. C'est un garçon tellement terrible. La femme terrible, la femme appelle papa. Il disait qu'il a un wonderful song here. He has decided to do the same thing by picking up just one DVD for a sum of 200 euros. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. The other films, you are blessed.
I want to say that from the trailer of this movie, it is a very serious, very well packaged work of art. And any person who goes out of this hall without a copy of this movie will really regret it. And you should get an autographed copy.
He's going to have another copy of this movie. As he's preparing to have whatever thing we have there, Mr. Mufo, can you check your sense and give me some names, please? In Miri, sending beautiful women.
come and hit hard on the cars, on the walls of the LNG field. This is the first lady who has come up to challenge the man. And I know that if you are not courageous, you cannot come. Pamela Pupo, you are looking so beautiful. I love your dress. She has done it. She has done it again with a sum of 150 euros anti-palm. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And you'll be blessed. Donc on peut tenir tout. Les sociétés ici, vraiment de Dieu, ladies and gentlemen, what is good in all and what is hard? That is the director of Cesar Restaurant, Triple Pedro, a businessman who has decided to kill us here, Monsieur le Propriétaire. Bonjour. I say good morning, Nikos. Africa, I want to tell you good morning. That is the boss of the bosses, trying to come up with the things. Yes, I want you to put your eyes check on. That is the provider and director of Sena Restaurant and owner of all businesses here in Belgium. It took me some time to have people like this. Yeah, monsieur le propriétaire. Merci, merci, merci. Merci le directeur. I think I would like DJ. The same example. I know that it's so shocking that some of you are almost collapsed where you are seated to see a gentleman. Especially the women. I used to do some of these things, but I've seen someone who does it more than me. I will call on the senior Nigerian panel, Reality Films Group, to welcome Mr. Omwa to this great show.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here for Chuka, my lovely sister. So, I'm with my friends. The big subsidies for the world. Thanks.
Thank you, Mr. Omwa and friends. We do welcome your generosity. That is the Chibuzo and Yete Nansa. Those are the great people who came to stand behind Chika, the beautiful and wonderful Nigerian woman who is here.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I don't wish to take much of your time, but I just have a little bit of advice to give to the organization. I'm happy to be here. The very first thing I was watching to see was the manner of organization. I'm very happy with it, but there is something I want to promote. I know money, they say, is the source of all evil, but I want us to change it. We're supporting all of you. Money is not a problem. We want to see more of what you can do. So take what we're giving you, try to make use of it, try to multiply it and show us more, and we'll support you more. The doors are open, we can always support you all the time. Thank you very much.
Those are words of a very wise young man. If you want to stay behind, we have Sandra seated at the exit end. Sandra, if you want to dance, by supporting them, you do that. That is Sandra, a very cute and angelic lady. We know her. I knew that she would come here and support people.
Everyone supports everyone.
Yeah, thank you.
Sandra, you are small physically, but you are strong in the spirit.
One
yes!
One. 1,000.
It is very obvious. She has credit for following some of 1,000. 1,000. 1,000 euros. Please, put your hands together for this strong lady. She wanted to come and support a reality movie this evening. It is well. She has always been an advisor and mother to those who want to progress. Mama Doris,
you're welcome. I want you to say a word before you leave.
Adi, we graduated from CPC Bali the same year. We are the Golden Fleece Badge. I love you, I respect you. For that reason, I'm standing here. And I will always act. Thank you.
Thank you, Mama Doris. You are just acting like a mother. And I know that you have never failed us. And she has done it with a great sum of 350 euros, ladies and gentlemen, for just a copy of this movie. Put your hands together. It is the city of Antwerp. They told us that they will come and support us. Suzanne and Gwendolyn, they have decided to take the bull by the horns by challenging the men who feel that without them, women cannot progress. It is well when you give, so shall you receive. I want to call on another VIP from Hungary.
We can give you now.
Okay, thank you.
My friend and senior brother, all the way from Hungary to attend this same great day. Mr. Papi, what do you have to tell us from Hungary?
Anyway, I would like to greet everybody who is present here. And to add more degrees of your elbow and those who are concerned for this ceremony and the film issue. Thank you very much.
You are welcome, Mr. Papi. Have a copy of the film as we proceed. This man just got engaged yesterday, so don't put your eyes on him, please. If you go on Facebook, you just watch an event she's engaged to. My dear friend, Lydia Kelle. DJ Max, DJ Kabongo, the celebrity Cameroon. For those who know or have heard about DJ Kabongo from Calypso, Cameroon, he is here with us today. And when you start listening to another kind of music, be it pachanga, rumba, know that we have a bundle of them. Here is the lady I was talking of, Beth Dedenha. She has done it with a sum of 150 euros. Thank you very much. And the floor is open.
J'invite toute la famille Acacia sur la piste. Merci Acacia, vous êtes là pour vous amuser. Maman Pika. job, I don't taste the money. Consomme ma mère. I don't taste the money.
Je m'appelle Job Money.
It's good to be seven for ready days.
Merci.
Aussi long ici. La vie se délicate. Son âme a semi à sévidence. Papa donne ma confidence. His blessings are endless.
Chili.
Merci,
monsieur Mourinho. Je vis le monde sur la piste de danse. Ah, Christian, vous invite sur la piste de danse. On ne danse pas si, s'il vous plaît. Oh, je l'ai pour danser. Merci. On vous invite danser sur la piste. Et c'est le son, c'est la forêt. Merci.
J'agarre. Chagaré, je vais
Didier
partir.
Bocando. Didier Bocando.
Chagaré. Jagare.
C'est what?
ce soir à Frotti. Et les îles de l'été représentent à Frotti. Ce soir. Mon papa, Harry Mamouza, et mon papa, il va faire plaisir au DJ ce soir, papa Harry Mamouza. Restaurant Sénat à Bruxelles, représente du Maire, Big Pro, Martin, il est là ce soir le grand frère. Yeah. Tu vois, c'est lui.
Je suis Bobby Morino, la voix métachromée charmée.
Ah ouais, c'est ça. Ça sort comme ça sort. Aïe, ça va chauffer ce soir. Êtes-vous prêts, mesdames et messieurs? Êtes-vous prêts ce soir? Ah ouais! Les gars! Les Camerounais, est-ce que vous allez ce soir? Ah ouais, c'est parti! Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? This song.
Yeah, don't
lose it. Are you ready? It's about to go down tonight. Yes, sir. Are you gonna go, baby? Are you gonna go, baby? Jamaica, hey, baby. Tenez l'appétit, tenez l'appétit, tenez l'appétit, asaka, l'appétit, tenez l'appétit.
Tout le monde a l'obligation de bouger.
C'est vrai? Il est où? Ah ouais.
Hey, Amado! Hey, Amado! Oh, Les femmes aujourd'hui c'est être beau, elles sont jolies. Il n'y a pas de panneau sans vous. Elle m'a volé, il va se mettre au bout.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
la femme de Pêche 4 sont là ce soir. Les femmes de Pêche 4 sont là encore. Elles sont où, mes soeurs? Est-ce que vous aimez Didier Bobby Morino? Elles sont où, mes soeurs? Je ne vous sens pas.
I'm Yeah. Le sommet, le sommet, le sommet de l'Himalaya, Madame Djemba Djemba, Mary,
thank you.
Le bien de la jeune main choix.
Ça chauffait.
Et il soit.
Ça chauffait.
Et il soit.
Je me donne le jeu. Il n'y a pas eu ouverture. Le nada est assez. Ça chauffait. Ça chauffait.